Hello everyone. So today, once again, early morning video, and today I want to show you three different projects what inspired me, made different lady. And this project I will make on yesterday evening. So first project what I want to show you, it's black book. So the first I must say some one things. So who watch my video know that I say this time to time. Just a second. Myself inspiration. I just download some video and create to myself something like a video, craft video archive. So time to time I will go to this archive and watch once again that video what I will download, and so what I what is possible to create on this time to me. So on yesterday evening, actually on yesterday, not early evening, I will come once again to that my video archive and watch three different video. Actually watch many video, but stop it on this three different video. And on once again I say, on yesterday evening I will make this three project what I want show you. So first, break book. This break book made it lady who have many subscriber, and many people know this lady. So this is this break book. Actually this lady made grandma, I think, break book. So this book made from 6x6 paper, just a fold, glue, and not bind, but just only glue. So this is book what have package. So this is one page, this is another page. Gluing just here, punch a corner, and put some card inside. So on this time I don't decide what sort of card I will put inside. Because this lady also used 6x6 paper, but I don't want use 6x6 paper, so maybe I will create that card from book page. But on this time I don't create any card, so I show you only this book. So Maymay used double side 6x6 paper. I used single side, so you will see it's blank inside. So, and just because this lady used double side paper, that side, this, have some just coloring cover. So I decided to use one of this paper what I will buy on the Epicenter, so I will make cover from this, decorate a little bit and used fabric. So cover is fold here and on the end, and it's have eight page and seven package here and package here. So it's also possible to create from biggest paper, not from 6x6, but from biggest paper, and I will try create this similar book using book page, but on another time. So I just show you this book page. Actually, this book. So I used 6x6 paper from different collection. But this idea I will like, and it's great to create some small travel journal on this way, just some smaller booklets and used on some journal. So this is one project. So I don't subscribe on made it channel, so I hope you will found this lady on YouTube. Second project is a paperback folder. This paperback folder made Donica creation, and I put her links on description box. And Donica made Danica made this folder from just ordinary paperback, and I found on my stash paper photo bag. So I create this folder from this, and you will see how big is it. So it's really easy to create, and you will see I just tour book page, inking it, create package here and here, and have package here. So once again, I don't decided what card I will put here. Maybe once again I will use the book page. So it's really also great to use on journal. And some another project made guess who? Wendy Mason. I hope you all know Wendy Mason. Wendy made multi Porsche stack, and also I will make this tag, and to create this tag I will make some mistake, because Wendy made package here. I glue all of this my to tag, So I don't made package here, so I decided to use put tag here. So what this is? This tag have some booklets. This tag have some like a belly band, and this is once again you will saw all what I will use. This is the book page, belly band also from book page, and I just fold this strip of book page and glue on another side. To create this booklets, I will use some postcard, greeting postcard, back of this postcard, and just founding pages, notepad, founding notepad, and it's, I show you slide like so, and you will have some different way to write, and maybe I will think this, maybe I will glue the stack on my booklets here. So this is this three project what I wanted show you on this time, and once again link to Wendy and Danica channel I will put on description box, but made it channel I will don't have, so you will find this channel if you want. Okay, now I will have some another idea, and want to show you. So this idea is to use acetate, and I will saw that some people use the acetate on different way, but this just born on my mind, not on one day. So I will found sometimes ago this acetate. And what I will need, this is big piece, what I will need, I just must cut some piece of this acetate, not big. So I used for example, I will use here 2 inch, and connect. This is also quick and easy create, as I saw it on my mind. And now I just cut Okay. Now I will prepare once again a book page, so I just fussy cut this text because I want used only text on this. My I used only text, and another page. This is book page from Soviet Union children time. So why I just cut two pieces? Because on one side you will see have what I don't like. This I like when is have text, and here also don't like. So on this time I will glue all of this together. All of this together, cut this, cut this, put it onto my acetate and just cut form. So now I will have a book page with lovely text here and here. So on this time I will grab my tools with distress ink. And distressing edges. So okay, it's ready. It's ready. Now I will have this garden wild life book. So I won't use this image on my I don't know how this is called, but some sort of decoration of your journal. Just a second. I must use glass. Just fussy cut it. Leave, of course, some few millimeter border onto my image. Okay, it's great, but not exactly, because I will won't leave this butterfly, but it's okay. So now I will glue this image. So maybe I will just make this. It looks now like so. Yes. So I fold this image on the next side, and I leave this one image on both sides. And just fussy cut this B. Put it somewhere separately. Okay, here maybe. Okay, and just must found some wood. help and maybe happy days. Happy days, and I just little bit cut it. Little bit distressing. Paper, craft paper, just to create some contrast. Once again, little bit stress. Glue it here. Just like this. Not necessary. Put it onto my acetate. Okay, so now sometimes ago I will make some handmade washi tape, and this washi tape I will make from just masking tape. It's yellow, not white, yellow, so it's great also to use actually this tape to create some washi tape, and I just stamping on this washi tape. So I used one of this washi tape, handmade actually washi tape, and what I must the first made, because this washi tape on my acetate is a little bit biggest to my acetate, so I just cut this onto some smaller strip. So one strip ready. So what I will connect first, it's here. Little bit onto the edge. And four, okay, cut it. Of course you will use some washi tape, but I won't use it, this handmade washi tape. So once again, fold it again, cut little bit this small strip actually. Okay, and here also, so another strip of washi tape. So it's mostly ready. It's mostly ready. Now I will use my crocodile made hole. Eyelets. Found some onto my stash. Put these eyelets here. Sorry. Bad eyelets, but it's okay. Okay, now I will use this founding. The school. Go on to Okay, I have it. Not. Okay, maybe not this, but what? I will try on another way. Okay. So. Yes. Cool. I made it. So you will have on this way some tag or embellishment on your journal. So you will see it's really easy to create, easy to make. And it's easy also to make this three. I don't know how many people made this book, but I know that this tag many people made, because I will saw some. And this booklet's also great to make on your journal. Why I show you this? Because I will make some my personal journal, and I won't include this tag and this embellishment onto my journal. So because before I include this, I want wanted made separate video about this. So on this video is all. I put on description box all of link what I will have, of course, so you will go and watch this video, found this video on that lady Wendy Mason and Danica channel. So on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watch. As always, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video.